And a second vaccine is moving one step closer tonight to joining the fight against the virus. This one, of course, developed by Moderna. An advisory committee with the FDA is recommending authorization. Approval could come by the end of this week. The shot is more than 94% effective against the virus.